Prince Philip heartbreak, Duke forced to step down from dream role at Queen's command. Prince Philip faced a heart-wrenching moment when he came to a crushing realization after tragedy struck as a member of royal family died. Prince Philip and Queen's marriage has been praised as the embodiment of unity and duty throughout the pair's 72 years of marriage. However, Prince Philip was dealt a heartbreaking blow after his Royal Navy career was cut significantly short. After the death of the Queen's father, George VI, the Queen was ushered further into the limelight as the new monarch. This essentially meant Prince Philip's Navy career was over, and he was to leave the military to take on his duty as the Queen's husband and the responsibilities that came with that. National Geographic's Being the Queen spoke to royal commentators who reflected on this difficult time for both the Queen and Prince Philip. Historian Sarah Risgood said, "Although when he married Princess Elizabeth, he must have known that this moment would come, he can't have expected it to come so soon." Royal biographer Philip Ed added, "He could have calculated when they got married, almost certainly, that they would have had 20 years at least, given George VI's relatively young age. It was, what, barely 4 years since the marriage? Now his naval career was over and he was going to spend the rest of his life working 4 paces behind his wife." This drastic change to both the Queen and Prince Philip's life also reportedly caused strain on the marriage. The Duke of Edinburgh's cousin, Lady Pamela Hicks, told National Geographic's Being the Queen, Philip struggled with getting used to his new secondary role following the death of George VI. Prince Philip news heartbreak Queen update latest royal family. Prince Philip being second to his wife in this way was not commonplace in the world at this time, which is expected to have added to the pressure on Prince Philip. Lady Hicks added, "This extremely active, enthusiastic young man who suddenly finds his whole life is going to be taken away from him and probably thinking he will become a yes man for the rest of his life. This really devastated their lives as a married couple." The documentary's executive producer also reflected on the Duke of Edinburgh's sacrifice. He said, "Mr. Jennings said, I'm sure it was very strained at first and for someone like Philip to acquiesce to the nation. He basically had to give up his pride to the world and take a backseat to everything that's gone on. I think he managed to get through it, but I'm sure it was a very strained time for them."